Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Let's see if we can find... Hello. This isn't a camp. Alright, we'll ignore that. It's this one we're doing, isn't it?
Got them all.
Well, we didn't. Got that over there. Let's have a look over here again just to make sure that it is random, these weapons caches. Not really, Joel. They're still here. Hello, we're over here, mate.
Excellent shot.
All right, I think we can safely write this area off altogether. I'm not giving up. I could be stubborn when I want to be. Where was the... over there. No, we've taken care of you. Whoa! Steady on. Gotta be something around here. Oh. Have I just ended up... Ah! Damn and blast. Alright, hold on a second. Right, okay, let's... try that again. Where's an area I haven't explored properly? Let's try around here. There's got to be somewhere. But there must be at least one more for me to scan to get the nav point to end this task. What's that over there?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
On it. Really? Damn it. Where am I? I'm there, heading here. Come on. Gotta be someone somewhere. Which way am I facing? It was this cache.
Get ready to fight!
Oh, it's up there.
Nice work.
Come on, do the decent thing and die. I wonder if I have to deal with that. Thank you. The cash is probably not going to be worth much, but it's here, I'm here. All right, well. Done that now.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Alright, let's go see what, Alright, you're cleared, we don't need to deal with you. Oh, hello. Have we dealt with you before? No. Undiscovered location of interest.
Let's do this.
Hi, everyone. Hey, maybe we do have to deal with it. Nicely done, everyone. All right. Anything in here? Okay. And we're back here. Alright. Well, we discovered a location. Wasn't really worth our time. To study you. Maybe that's not something we need to concern ourselves with. Right, you're done. There's more of those over there. Maybe that's what I need to keep an eye out for, these floaty things. I have a feeling these next few episodes aren't going to be all that exciting, but I am not giving up. Be some more. Good job, Zap. We'll take that, thank you. Well, that thing sounds really... Whoa, hello. Alright, just another one of these locations where we can get a ton of stuff. Okay, cool. Quarry and Naff Processor. And what a shame we'll never see the Quarians in this game. Alright. We're discovering places, so that's good, I suppose. Where else could they be? That's the Krogan. Connolly, we don't want to bother them really. I'm here. The water was around here, wasn't there? And I'm pretty sure there was a camp in this area too. So if I say go for that area, pretty much the only area I've ignored. Oh, what I would give for infinite boost. Don't need to bother with you. vaults are all done, thankfully. Ship coming into land.
That junk has outlaw written all over it.
Got them all.
No, we haven't. All right. All right, nothing here. Damn it. Please be something. God damn it. Let's try over here. Almost 20 minutes and nothing so far. Oh! Oh! Hello! Two places I can check. Right, nothing here, moving on.
We're never gonna find any water. They're trying to take our stuff.
Oh, hello. I have a feeling I wasn't meant to do that. Whoops. Alright, well. Nothing here. Shocking, I know. This is going out to the great nowhere. Turn to the mission area. Oh, there was no barrier. Interesting. Ah, there's things over there I can check. Have you been explored? No, you haven't. Okay. Do you have goodies for me? If you have a remnant core, that'd be nice. Didn't see you over there. I think so. Okay, what have you got for me? Nope. Oh well, at least you're cleared. What's over here? Hello. No, I think I've dealt with you lot before. You are of no interest to me. You're just a wrecked ship. Let's check it, we're here. Okay. Nothing here. All right, what about you? Oh, we're back here again.
Nice work.
Wait, there's a cache here? Right. Oh, yeah. I must have to come back here for some reason in order to get back to get in there. Maybe when I finally find the last weapons cache. Couple of areas of interest over there, let's go take a look.
Pathfinder, this technology was built by the scavengers.
Alright, we'll check this out again. Do you have anything here for me this time? Ugh. All right then. Come on, give me something, please. Please. I don't want this to go on, drag over for episodes at a time. Give me something, for goodness sake. What are you? Don't know if I've... Have we checked you? No. Let's check this area
that
out.
That junk has outlaw written all over it.
Let's do this!
Whoa! Nice work, Joe. Okay. Why are you there? Fiend. I do not appreciate you. No, piss off. No, we didn't. What's down here? I'm bored of searching for those weapon caches now. There's a cache down here. Good job, Zap. Excuse me. Do the sensible thing, thank you. No, okay, you're stuck. I could work with that. Alright, what's through here?
That should do it.
You're the cash. Use the override key, I can't be bothered.
Interface accepted.
No cores, really? Boo. Okay, so what do you do?
Thanks for the help!
Ah. One turret down. There we go. You are so much easier to deal with when you don't constantly spawn those little ones. It doesn't seem like there's anything of value here, which is odd. Why would there be a destroyer there if there's nothing worth taking? I grow impatient with your nonsense, game. Alright, what's this way then? Ah, now this is more like it. Was that it? Yes. Okay, what do you do?
Nice. What do we get?
Wait, that actually did something? Wait, there's another one over there. Right, hold on, let me climb back up. Okay, why? Okay. Still no remnant cores. I do not approve. Alright, you did something. What did you do? Bring these down? Okay, why? Ryder! Oh no, you're the thing I scanned. Okay, I'm starting to feel like coming down here was a waste of time. Maybe you did something over here? No. Okay, coming down here really was a waste of time. Time I could have been wasting trying to find this last damn weapons cache. Is what's with the blue light up here? Are you anything? No. All right, let's grab these and grab this and leave. This was not worth the time or effort or the ammo. I am most miffed. The search continues. No, piss off.
Outlaws of some kind of tech ahead.
Give me something, you ungrateful bastards. What are you talking about? You think that's it? We haven't even finished them off yet. cut off. Give me something. Come on. Really? I do not approve of these shenanigans. Why does this damn thing have to be random? I can hear another ship coming down somewhere. See, these missions like this, this is what makes the game not fun. Give me something, somewhere. I really don't want to be wasting another whole ass episode on this shit.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Cool. And we're back here. Fuck's sake. Right. 15 minutes left for this episode, roughly. Give me something, game. I want this to be done. Let's head in this direction. Come on.
That junk has outlaw written all over it.
Here they come!
Give me something! Really? Where did you come from? Give me what I'm looking for. Anything interesting over here?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Doesn't look
let's
like it.
Let's do this!
No, let's not. I've got enough on my plate. We're back bloody here again. You! Give me something. If we don't find anything this episode, I'm going to abandon this one and come back to it later.
There are rock formations like this on Aya. Not nearly so big, though.
Nothing here. Oh, just right, by the way, for future Mass Effect games, don't make missions like this randomly generated. Give us locations, because that's just... What's that? What are you? Are you? You're taking the piss now, game. Yeah, it's glitching.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
It would be great if you were showing me some minerals I can actually mine. Hearing ships landing.
Heads up, there might be remnant in that site.
Okay, but is there anything interesting there? There is. Okay. Here we go.
Sam, you get any data fragments from that?
I did. They appear to be related to the first cache, but scavengers have damaged the memory.
So I don't even get to finish this one. Oh well. That's something, I suppose, and there's something over there. Hello. Any outlaws here? Nothing. I've already checked that site. No, sod off. Right, last ditch effort. Oh, remnant site. There might be something over here related to the things I'm supposed to be scanning.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No, I'm not seeing anything there. Unless, I don't know, this could very well be one of the bugs that hasn't been fixed. Can you... Thank you. Buttons, you're supposed to do things when I press you. Alright, but there's nothing here. Oh, over there. Give me something, you cheap whore. Yes. Shows promise. Ryder. What do you mean that's it? Oh, give me something, please. Someone on a small Roman gang today mentioned they were headed to watch Little Mouse work his magic. Said he's the chosen one to lead us all to glory. That if you give him a gift, he protects you from the heat. You can bet I took note of that. This Little Mouse has a tidy pile of goodies in his camp. Think I'll follow this bunch of idiots and see how this plays out.
This sounds like trouble already.
Right, okay, we're going to run a little bit over, but I don't care. I need to have something in this episode that isn't me wandering around like an aimless idiot. I am very disappointed in myself today. Which direction are you in? That way. Here again. Fascinating stuff. You stay there. Oh, so this is why you weren't doing anything before. Okay, why are you not doing anything now? Is it because this gets here? Locate more data pads. You discovered a data pad that recounted a scavenger's running with a game of a little mouse. Find more data pads. Fuck off! I like this game. I do. I really do like this game, but this is bullshit! And there's no data pad here, so why did you bring me here? There's the data pads out here somewhere. No, just the one.
I think that's it. Good work.
Yeah, this wave point keeps popping back up and then disappearing. So I'm assuming this mission's probably glitched and still hasn't been fixed. So I'm going to end this episode here because my patience is wearing thin. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Mass Effect Andromeda, and I'll disappoint you next time. Take care now.